Welcome. Most of you know me. I'm Howie Roman, station manager of Cortes Community Radio. As you know, small businesses and nonprofits have been hit very hard by COVID-19. Cortes Radio has lost all its major fundraising events. So instead of the summer lip sync, Cortes Radio and Sliced Bread are very happy to present the first ever virtual variety night. Please consider donating to keep CKTZ on the air through the COVID-19 pandemic. The ways in which you can do that are on this poster and on cortesradio.ca. Cortes Community Radio, putting your money where our mouth is. Enjoy the show.
Evening, everybody. Welcome to CKTZ Virtual Variety Night. I am Dougie Hamill. I have a show, Free Range Radio. Tune in Sunday night, 7:30. Welcome. Donate, have fun. These are a couple of songs of mine that I wrote years back. Both love song. One a hurting song, one a good song. Well, they're both good songs. This first one's called If I Was a Wind. Here we go. If I was a wind, I'd go to the place where we were friends, and I'd not say those things I did, and I'd speak the words that I kept hid. If I was a Picasso, I'd paint your painting that took time to know. Well, I hurt so much that at night I cried 1,000 tears from one single eye. And I ask God, what can I do? And I ask God, did she know you? Well, she must have, 'cause in your place, almost every child I see your face. My friends all say I should let you go, but my friends know they don't know. Why, oh why, how could you see that silent place inside of me? You know, I won't force myself to define deep, simple feeling that for once was mine. Well, the days are long, my heart is low, and the gentle feeling is so slow. So late at night, I go search the town to find someone to lay down. And I'll touch her, she touches me without a kiss. It's all empty. Well, I show one face, hold another in my hand. Took me years to see I'm a shy, shy man. So why is it there when I'm close. I run from those I love the most. Love touches me with a mysterious hand, and I get all deaf, dumb, and blind. So I ask God if she can see a small, quiet place for me. It's somewhere out where a wild wind blows. When the sun goes down, I'll see the light it throws, and I'll tend it right. I will keep it free, and maybe someday God will visit me. Jason, this is Jason behind the camera, everybody. He is so responsible for all of this. Hope you like that. We'll be right back.
tongue bide my time, wearing a warning sign. Wait till the world is mine. Visions I vandalize, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by one. Count my cards, watch them fall. Blood on a marble wall. Tell me which one is worse, living or dying first, sleeping inside a hearse.
I don't dream.
You say, come over, baby, I think you're pretty. I'm okay, I'm not your baby, if you think I'm pretty. You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by one by one, one by one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow. One by
another power outage. I am so sick of this.
I've heard that we have 30 power failures a year on Cortes.
30 a year? That's a lot of time in the dark. I can't afford a generator and I don't have a solar lantern. There must be another solution.
Hold on. There is another way. Lucia, turn a light bulb.
Ah, Lucia.
Cortes Radio is selling emergency LED light bulbs. They cost $15, take 12 hours to charge. You get 4 hours of real electric light. You can buy them from us at the Friday markets.
I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more
people who need people. Special people, they're the luckiest people in the world. With one person, one very special person. Your soul says you are half, now you're whole. No more hunger and thirst, but first be a person who needs people.
It's all singing from your diaphragm.
She knew how to sing from her diaphragm.
Oh my God.
Is there a Scottish in there?
That was Steve Martin, 1979. Okay, next song, love song. You'll notice it's the same three chords. So I was driving, I was writing these hurting songs. This is all around the same relationship. A while back, a long time ago. And then I realized that my truck had incredible traction. I was driving out of a buddy's ranch. And I thought, you know, that's enough of these hurting things. It's time to write a real love song. It's a real love song to my pickup truck. I got a pickup best you've ever seen. Name of my pickup is Mighty Big Green. Woo! And I love my pickup, praise the Lord. Jesus Christ would have drove before. F-100 is long and lean. Nothing drives through the snow like Mighty Big Green. And there's plenty of room for loving on a long band seat. Ain't good looking, but it sure is sweet. Song's about as rusty as my truck was. Well, there's coils and the plugs and the starter too. Always seems like there's work to do. Oh, the 350 is hard on gas, but through all the problems, our love still lasts. We're hard all day, take her out at night. Big Green loves the work and life. Take that big old Tesla, shove it up your ass. My M150's got plenty of class. That always switches. When I first wrote it, it was the Nissan Pathfinder was the popular vehicle of the day that everybody had to have. Now when civilization gets to bring me down, pack a bag green, I leave this town. head for the mountains, I'll head for the hills, 'cause need me and Big Green dig natural thrills. Yeah, I got a pickup best you've ever seen. Name of my pickup is Mighty Big Green. And I love my pickup, praise the Lord. And Jesus Christ, that old carpenter, he'd have drove a Ford with a bunch of McDonald's coffee cups rolling around the floor.
Here we go!
Thank you.
Cortes Radio is listener-sponsored. In these times of COVID-19, like most small businesses and nonprofit organizations, we have lost almost all our fundraising events for this year. So we've launched this campaign, and we're asking you to please reach in your pocket and donate to keep
Cortes. Wait. Hold everything here. Radio's free. You turn on the switch, comes out of the speaker, it's in the air, man.
How do you think it gets in the air?
Well, so far as I can tell, guys like you talk into a microphone and it comes out my end. Or the other end.
Our end is pretty expensive.
Well, offhand, I'd say you picked the wrong end then.
Not all our listeners are as thick as this guy. Please donate to support Cortes Radio.
Thank you.
escavos do meu caixão. Mas a tua vida não pode ver quem te defenda, quem compra o teu chão sagrado. Mas a tua vida não. Fui ter à mesa redonda, beber em manga que esconda o beijo de mão em mão. Fui ter a mesa redonda, beber em manga que esconda o beijo de mão em mão. A tua vida não aromas dos e de lama. Dormi com eles na cama, tive a mesma condição. A tua vida não.
the paperwork.
CKTZ, Cortes Radio. We put the freak in frequency. Cortes Island, where ambition comes to die.
Oh, there's a name.
Cortes
joke.
Island. We're here because we're not all there.
Yeah. Now I'm good.
Thank you.
A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Sick and tired of sitting in the dark during power outages, but what else am I supposed to do?
I have a bright idea.
Don't be alone in the dark. Cortes Community Radio is selling emergency LED light bulbs. They're available from us at the Friday markets for $15 a bulb.
Cortes Community Radio, putting it where the light don't shine.
This little light of mine.
I'm gonna let it shine.
Thank you. Hito was a tempter. Hito was a link to the second. The evil world with which I no longer wanted to have anything to do.
riding? John the Revelator, tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator, tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator, he wrote the book of the seven seals. You know, God walked down in the cool of the day, and he called out him by his name. But he refused to answer, 'cause he was naked and ashamed. And three he led away. He said, come with me for just 1 hour, and I kneel down to pray. Who's that riding? John the Revelator, tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator, tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator, he wrote the book of the seven seas. Christ came down Easter morning. Mary and Martha came to see. He said, go tell my disciples, you gotta meet me in Galilee, in Galilee, meet me in Galilee. Who's that riding? John the Revelator, tell me who. John the Revelator, tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator, he wrote the book of the seven seals. You know, God walked down in the cool of the day, called Adam by his name, but he refused to answer. He was naked and ashamed. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Who's that riding? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that riding? John the Revelator wrote the book of the seven seals. Welcome
to Cortes Community Radio's Telethon fundraiser. This evening, we are reaching out to those of you who have never, ever donated a dime to Cortes Community Radio for all those shows you have been watching for the last 16 years. We have ways to make you donate. I suppose you didn't know that it costs money to keep our shows on the air. So please donate now.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Good time, having a good time.
Shooting star, leaping through the
We hope you've enjoyed the show. Remember, Cortes Radio is listener-sponsored. It's your donations that will keep us on the air in the coming months and possibly years of COVID-19. There are three ways that you can donate to Cortes Radio. You can send e-transfers to cortesradio@gmail.com. You can go to the PayPal button on cortesradio.ca. Or there's snail mail, and you can send us checks, money orders, and even cash at Box 210, Manson's Landing, BC, VOP 1KO. And again, thank you, and we hope you've enjoyed the show.